Vincent Muchiri, a KCSE candidate murdered at China's Boys High School, sustained a deep stab wound in his chest, resulting in his heart being damaged. This is according to the autopsy conducted today. Our reporter Chichi Josephine tells us more.
Vincent Muchiri, a KCSE candidate who was murdered at China's Boys Secondary School, succumbed to severe bleeding as a result of deep wounds stabbed in the chest and the lower abdomen.
Mwili ulikuwa na two stab wounds, moja ilikuwa kwa chest.
Yes.
Ambayo ikienda ikaingia kwa roho.
Mhm.
Ile ingine ilikuwa kwa abdomen.
Mhm.
Upande wa kushoto wa abdomen huko chini.
This is according to the post-mortem report given by a government pathologist, Dr. Titus Gulongo, who conducted the autopsy on Muchiri's body at the Nakuru Level 5 Hospital, who also noted that the stabs on the chest caused a damage to the heart.
Injury to the heart, na kupoteza damu was the cause of death.
Post-mortem ilikuwa inafanywa leo, na tumepata alidungwa na kisu mara mbili hapa kwa tumbo na kwa kifua. So ile ilimuaffect kabisa, yenye ilimuua ni ya kifua. Juu ilidunga paka ikafika kwa roho. Imedunga paka roho.
Vincent died after what police described as an argument between four students over personal items destroyed in school leading to the incident last week. He was declared dead on arrival at the Nakuru Level 5 Hospital. The family has described the deceased as a polite child, was their hope, thereby calling on relevant authorities to intervene and serve them justice for their kin.
Kutoka primary paka mahali amefikia, kama familia tumemujua akiwa mtoto mzuri. So hata vile tulisikia hii maneno, tulistuka kama familia.
Hii kifo vilitoka, sasa tulisikia uzuni sana kwa familia. Tukashina tutaanzia wapi, lakini tunaomba Mungu. Tunataka haki ya mtoto ya sister yangu itendeke.
Gilgil Sub-County Police Commander Winston Makio told TV47 that detectives from the DCI managed to recover one penknife alleged to have been used in the murder. The matter will be mentioned in the court on 25th November while investigation is ongoing. Chichi, Josephine, TV47.